Rest in peace, my lemaka eka mochema duke linda onge nda onan chamele corner. This is the most wanted. Maubona mina melo was good to shoot the gumanzi pansi. Senza show good to kwa me pimbile say adjusta. Namchana ju conductor utume na maninja wake pansi. Baambile babekin jebe pansi. Nzopuma manje ne team yampa. At the time we are done, ndelugu tu ena uti charge for yourself. We are creating safer spaces for our community in South Africa. That ends the show good to you tune in. You don't touch the dial. Keep well and stay blessed.
Hi,
yeah,
I'm a developments. Any new developments?
It all be in say a Mondlo.
That's right.
Yes, being a Mondlo, Nyango, because I'm a check and in Bugu to Mabu Pulupan.
That's right.
Yes.
Okay.
So Nangfia Lapana, I'm guessing at Langan and Abandon.
Okay.
It was by a Matka pool.
Okay.
Since our Babu. Anyway, one is 19 years.
You come along. I'm 19 years old. Your relationship with my baba me, be right because my was cool is a so a cool go mama says the sons of the line mom from the cool no go go no system that no long man.
You come along. You're not 25 years old. Your relationship with my baba.
Sasala opposite Naga Antoine, who siswa kubab. Ubega Gasha Unang, Iwan Pum, Gam Kukubab. Salanes is about us, we me, who siswang and Naibaba. Salakuna opposite Naga Antoine. Slala aim pitting a word, since I won't get on the scales of the Conalana, Jiglin Lingan.
Woman to things are. Nandu's illegal alan.
I'm a drugs, tell me.
Yeah, but it ain't Wunga.
Okay.
Nang is extracting because Mumbu's extracting, not saying Sunny Wunga. Umlo dangerous.
Oh, but Nabakulma would look too dangerous. Is there anything I ends I'm done outside of the Dunmal, as Yazi, who would rape?
He rape Avagaza by intruder by Faganji Street.
Okay.
But Nanguti direction around the area. Kuna busi senge ngasanga na nawo then nang buta kutsi ubongani utholakala kuphi uhlala kuphi.
Okay.
Like ubona na bibusweni kusi these people bayamsaba ubongani.
Yeah.
But uhamba hamba thi iback agaqa iback every time
hleze ngishaye engicupha ngenze something engishaye ugogo bethule nalento engasho uqala kwami nje ukukhipha lento ngikhiphe ngoba sengibona ukuthi after I said we are not that great, I had a salon and a cool.
Ubaba got in a good time of a session, Jim Malcolm cool. Got in a good time of a Nazi Ubaba, see a cool on the belt, South Salacona.
One great pep in the lair. Mfuna the first day, one great pep in the lair. Mama Nam Wakala lap, Kimmy, Mkama, Ekama, and Vosa, Nakon Bambum Tam. Since I'm resenting, I'm done playing as I ain't a cool bump of time.
This guy, it's a mobile one. I'll be worried about Uko Quack. Was all my mark.
Hi YouTube, welcome back to the Open Chat. Let your people faith. This is a platform where we explore everything and anything in the world we live in. So today we're going to be looking at the story of Bongani, a serial rapist who's been terrorizing his own community, terrorizing his own family as well, raping his own daughters, raping his own grandmother, and raping his own ex. So guys, this is actually embarrassing for us who are men of society, the men of honor. We know that the duty of a man is to love, serve, and protect. However, some other men out there, they actually need to be as open for practice. So without further ado, brother, it's not time. Let's get straight out of the video.
Kwatsubu December, celebrate December is about 2016. Baby Pusa, go Baba. Pools and chain, the Massafanaga Sulala Saturn system Lala Laga and Aganga of Mago Baba, but I'm going to figure in at Tena Laubab. Says I have banned song as our Lala M. Cooking no Baba and Mr. Summon Mas Lala, as I'm a fierce Alala Babu is in Tatabo more, a young 12, Goshire O one. Baba Kala, if no Kumuli Blue. Nangin Boos with a nagging wife from Kumuli Blue, that's not on papel and as in a machine thing a Kulumi. wangishaya ngenqindi wangishaya 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 wacinuzela kanjalo ke walala phansi
amaphoyisa yiphi role edlalayo kule bani
amaphoyisa ambophile ngoJulay ngoJanuwari nangoJulay kulo nyaka onalo bekarape wamshaya ngehama
nala emzimbeni ngangibona ngimvimbovimbo angikhona ngisho ukugqoka into engithandayo engigqoka ney'ntomi zakhe ngishaya kanjalo ahambise ngikhathi sakhe ngoba yini la ngihambe ngiqobela amanga ngito yi-rapist noma nami ngihlaleyoma ungibona ngihlelela ekhaya ongahlalela ikhaya ngasilela ikhaya ngo-2015
Baqala-ke lapho-ke esina engitshela ubaba ukuthi ngingabulala ngezinto ezingibambayo ngalali ngamathayithi ngingaligqoki ngiphinde uma ngilala.
So basically this guy was not only raping his daughters, he was also physically abusing them. This is just sad, man. Because he is the father of these daughters. He was the one who was supposed to be providing a safe space for them, protecting them as their father. But he's actually the one who's exposing them to such trauma, abuse, and sadness.
Ngoba ngisho kwaleyo nkanto benginganokuthi ikhesi le ingane lihamba kanjani kanjani ngangilinde bona phela basazongibiza
umuntu engamtshela kakukho kumakhelwane abangibiza bangibuza bangihlalisa phansi bangibuza ukuthi anakikwenzakalanini ubaba wakhe engafuni ukuthi udlale nabanye abantwana ngangisabe ubachazele ngoba ubaba wayengithembisa ukungibulala.
Honestly, I fail to understand how women sometimes operate. I'm saying this simply because of the fact that I'm just puzzled by the fact that this aunt, instead of supporting this poor children, she's actually supporting this perpetrator, even though she knows that he's perpetrating violence and abuse against these poor children. And I feel like this is the reason sometimes you find that some cases are thrown out of court, and then we blame the system and we blame the police for not doing the job. But then you find that there's lack of evidence for some cases and people who could have been testifying against the perpetrators in order to get them in jail, they actually testifying against the victims, which actually doesn't help the case. So guys, I don't know what kind of society that we live in, but after all,
So bo ngani uyisteringa kahle kahle.
Kule ndawo le ahlala kuyo. I believe uyisteringa. Angaba yisteringa because bamsava abayenzi niks ngaye.
So manje yena isikhathi sakhe esiningi usichitha kuphi?
Isikhathi sakhe esiningi but usichitha emathaveni. Ngicabanga ukuthi la mathaveni la ngena khona, la akhona ukuthi athengise khona. Mina sengibuyela kwesithu. Basikhombisa omunye umuzi ngibuza abanye abafana ukuthi abambonangana basikhombisa omunye the person lo bengihamba naye bese uyabuza bathi ungene komunye umuzi loyo muzi loyo bathi umuzi we-drug lord.
All right, no asingene neku-right man asivele shoneni khona. Hey madoda, yimi engizala le mvuletha i-owner awungisize njani uphekani kahle kahle futhi naye
o lapha ngenza amagezansi
sasha mamela uthiyami naye uthiyami idlalele ronde belt idlalela la ijimistin yiwo ama-area wayo la ayifanisa le mhlawumbe ikhastoma lakhe elikhulu leli
maybe ngazi ngokumbona
uyakulahlekela kancane awufanisa kanjalo kusondela uthiyami kusondela uthiyami ungasabi kungenzeka kusasa shawe nithi uvide ibhoza le andimfanisele jansi ngifuna leyo thina lo mji yingwenye ishifza khona la lo ngiyayifuna phansi phezulu angiyitholi le nto exe awe
I'll be in the choir. Basola
in Newcastle, Mondo. So I got told the exact location. So Gemina, I didn't any proposal as to Mena Maninja kitchen pants. So that is over the proof and evidence, get video or storming, but you would get a battalion. If we are sure, good ones are Alanda. So actually, is what called as Beni, Lema Tavern, IGMST, and I've seen Shai Pants Pezul.
Yeah, no problem. It's in Faggy calling, but you're a magician with a student until I get
it. Away.
No problem.
Over and out. It's a sha.
I honestly wish and hope they find this Bongani, because truly speaking, there is no society that deserves to live with such people. A man who's capable of raping his own daughter and his own grandmother. Definitely he's capable of raping strangers as well. And maybe he might have done it because like, there is no case that was brought to draw attention. Or maybe there was no case that was opened. Or maybe it's something that she's not yet known about. Honestly, this guy doesn't deserve to live in society.
Mhlobo.
Yebo kuphela.
Ngiyaphila kanjani zwana?
Ngiyaphila.
Ama some thanks. Khamba kanjani? Uyababona samona?
Yeah, mina ngase gate-ini kwakhe ngiqeda ukumbona manje. Like gate-ini lakhe ibhali ukuthi uthengisa i-voyager lakhe i-cigarette.
Yeah.
So I believe la.
Yeah.
La
uthengisa la.
Khona izinto azithengisayo lapha
kanje. Yeah, ngizwile ama assumptions, ama speculations around ukuthi vele umuntu ohamba phansi. No, it's fine. It doesn't matter. Kushintshi niks la. We are coming hard on him like a ton of bricks. Yalenda ngasidala. Eza? Bongani?
Bongani.
Uwe?
Yeah.
Dote Nkulu?
Yeah, Bongani.
Ah, upete na last number. Chance?
Yeah. Mhlane
kunje.
Yeah.
Upete ka chance?
Yeah, upete ka.
All right. Asonde lando. Ufuna. Ekse mafeti. Awuba noma kabeni. Lenzan.
You can't tell
me, Ben. Okay, ask Kadila. What was your right, man?
I'm going to go to the house. Wafika umama wola namaphoyisa ngaqale nganqaba wathi mina ayakwazi ukuzongithathela abantwana bami ngibakhulise mina nabashiya wabaleka ngahlala nabo mina and sebekhulile manje sizozothatha abantwana waphinda futhi wahamba waphinda kwabuya futhi sebebuya futhi namaphoyisa kuyilapho ke abantwana baye ekuseni bavuka baye esikolweni babe esikolweni.
You see, right there, that's $1 million question. How do you get aroused by your own child? How does that happen? How do you get aroused by your own daughter?
honestly, some people are just messed up mentally. Your daughter is your daughter. That will never change. Someone that you've seen from birth, raising them from the young age, then they even still minors. At the same time, you're now seeing them as women. Honestly, this guy is just messed up mentally.
We are not going to be able to do it.
Okay.
Sibona semncane nje vele uma makhe mina ngangithi mina kusingane yami ubaba wamukela ubaba ngathi baba okay ngiyahamba ke mina ngiyosebenza
ngaphumphika okanye bokuthi mhlawumbe umama wakhe wokubambisa ibhantshi
bengithi umama wakhe ngibambisa ibhantshi
unaleyo oyena kahlahle bomzondo bongazwani naye
bengizola amanqaba iqiniso nje lelo iqiniso yilindwa
nobuhleke noma editor ube ne case bakuvulela i case wabaleka akwazi ukwaboshwa waba ne case eyase round the belt ubalekile une case yala a rape plus i case yokuthi ushaye so lama cases zonke lawo bo uthola ama bail la
ngithola i bail le yase editera
uthola ama bail engakhe asiqale lapho
ngithola i bail one yebo yale cha
ubaba wakho uke wa ngidwengula lokho attempt ukudwengula
yebo wangidwengula ugogo bengekho bephumela athula indlini eshonelwe ingane waboyana
Pelo buza como punha.
Baba, o baba,
esse. Não vamos nem ver
o que está. Tá, o tu não anda. Esquece o ato lindo, né? Só nem vem cá, né?
Ah, vem, né? Não vou babi. Mamãe, né? Chifre, só com o mundo. Chifre.
Mira, tá bem, por o go, pumela, go, 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 Kona ngesikhathi ungishaya uthi wena hambe iqambe yamanga baba umbuzi into wasigathi uthi wayenza baba
Yebo, no, ngizofuna ukuthi isitori baba.
Nga uyazi baba benginenkinga.
Ngizokunikeza ama problems
abanye. Ngenxa yakho.
Uthi mina thandazi ngenze lutho mina. Nasi phama uNkulunkulu nasi. Usho ugogo nomkhulubelele phakathi bathuneni.
So soze ikhuluma phambili le ndaba.
Angaze ngingasihlali. Angingasihlali na
Mamela ke okay kulungile ke asi i court izorula ke on that matter budi abantwana bakho bayakhala nebathu abalithola usizo namhlanje siwu Mojalove size ne intervention ukuthi abantu abama pedophiles abahlukumeza umphakathi abahlukumeza imindeni yabo nabantwana babo ngokubuza umbuzo wokuqala ngiqala ukubuza ngathi mina ubonyelwa kanjani ubona umntwana ona 14 because leso skadi leso We're only 14 years of age. Namhlanje she's 19. Her life is doomed because of this man. When in life yakhe yaqhubeka uthengisa inyawo uphe uthengisa ungabantwana bakhe abana life namhlanje. Uba bonjani? Wena tell me yakhe yasipana wena.
Anga isizo.
Uzokubela imfene ke mfana kithi akuna problem yokukhuluma phambi kwamagistrate. Mina ngisu magistrate angisi court. The only thing ebengifuna ijustice. Imfonele ifamily yakhala kwa Mojalove TV ukuthi the most wanted ikhoni the most wanted abaphila naye iphilo fanele iphepetrator ehuwe. Namhlanje ke I'm sure ukuthi we bring you to justice. Umphakathi ngeke sihlale phela sithukile ngendaba yakho wena uyisteering wena wena uthintwa ngithi intaba kayikhonjo usithatha kanjani wena sabo baba sikhona nama uthi khona semakhaya mela understand ukuthi bakhona ama time afana nalo we need to expose as men we need to call each other out langa lakho ke lafanda akunanto ichentshayo for call asiye baba asiye baba
unaphathi into zokuphela
asiye baba ayikho into enje ngale akunanto uzolubhiza ukuthi uyashintsha nanda ax man
sanda ngama
ukuthi ngokusibhalela kwabo abantwana bakhala ukuthi bafuna ihelp Mojalove finally they will find closure mawi out three time with Rotman let's call each other out ne understand ukuthi ama in life is not an audition you get only one chance to play your part waphuma egameni uphumile le ngcose kuphumile egameni ngendaba yale out ehlala iphonyelwa yonke indawo ifusisikusikana labantu uNkulunkulu anibusise until we meet again justice must be served justice delayed is just denied I hope namhlanje justice is served salute
Stay connected for more.